thank you for defending me with Steve Weber earlier.
Ouch.
Problem?
No, I mean, I'm happy to join in solidarity with my fellow surgeons to break in the new chief of staff. It's just last time you showed your appreciation, you did with a tub of beer.
Mm-hmm.
This time you're just saying thank you.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think you can handle that. Okay, how about if we get a draft at Jake's later? Okay, don't worry, I'll make sure it's a light beer.
Oh.
Oh, maybe I can ask Coleman if he can put it in a sippy cup.
Hey, don't knock the sippy cups. Those are spill-proof.
We could have used those back in the day. Do you know how many tops I ruined doing body shots?
34.
You kept count. Sweet.
But in all honesty, the last thing we need is somebody looking over our shoulder in the OR.
No.
Our judgment is our greatest asset. That includes whether or not we're capable of pulling off procedures back to back.
True that.
True that.
Maybe we should double up on all future surgeries and that way Steve will always be on.
Can you two cut it out already? It's very clear what's going on here.
You are not comfortable with Patrick.
No, no, the problem I have is with my husband.
What'd I do now?
You did not defend Lisa doing two surgeries out of the goodness of your heart. You did to cover your own ass.
Robin, that's not at all what I did.
Let your wife speak.
Thank you very much. Despite the obvious indication of Dr. Drake slowing down, his age, his circumstance,
okay,
if you will.
What indications?
The minivan, the light beer, the comprehensive knowledge of sippy cup technology.
Despite those obvious indications, you are still living the fast lane in the OR. So if you support Lisa doing two back-to-back surgeries, then you would expect her support in you doing three surgeries in a row. Not in the OR, you don't.
And my patients reap the benefits.
You are going to continue taking on bigger and bigger challenges just to prove to everyone that you're not some boring married guy with a kid. And I will not stand by and watch that happen.
You don't have to protect me from myself.
We both know that your large ego gets in the way of your judgment. I just don't want to see you push yourself to do something you regret.
This has nothing to do with me. This is about your fear.
My fear? What am I afraid of?
That I somehow feel tied down or trapped or resentful, which I don't. But you know who you married. Yes, I'm an adrenaline junkie, and I'm sometimes a jerk. And if you don't like that, then I don't know. What are you smiling about?
I'm sorry. You were saying.
No, you're smiling. Tell me what you're smiling about.
Because when you get angry, your head cocks to the side ever so slightly.
It doesn't cock. My head doesn't cock.
It does, and our daughter does the same thing when she's
mad. You know what
our
daughter does? That little thing right there.
What?
She knows she's got me wrapped around her finger, that little smirk.
Do I have
it? What do you think? I can't even get mad at you anymore.
No.
Everything okay with the missus? Rama's not a surgeon. I mean, maybe she doesn't get that drive to excel.
Robin has an amazing ability to always be right when it comes to me. And there's my two best girls now.
Aww. Nobody needs to stop up on our goodnight kisses from Daddy.
Yeah. Hi, honey. You sure you don't want me to drive to the airport? I got a beautiful souped-up minivan downstairs with cup holders and all. I still know how to kick it.
Oh, it's okay. Finish your shift. I mean, you can't really come to the gate anyway.
Listen to me. If you start speaking in a British accent when you come back, I'm not going to be happy with you. Hey? Okay, let me at least get you to the elevator.
Okay.
Dr. Drake, 506.
Uh-oh.
You're going to be late?
Not yet, but I mean, if we wait for you.
Okay. I love you, sweetheart. Have fun. Bye, baby.
Bye. I love
Call
you.
Me when you're about to take off.
Ooh.
Oh, come on.
Say bye, Daddy.
Let go.
Say bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. We miss
bye,
you.
Bye, sweetie.
We miss you. Bye-bye.
Dr. Howard, cardiology. Dr. Beverly Howard,
clinical cardiology. Oh, see, she missed. Dr. Drake.